Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Anna Dijk and I'm Mostara from the Netherlands. And the reason that I came to Islam, well, actually there's not just one reason. There were several reasons. I did my bachelor in religious studies and I'm a researcher actually, so I learned everything I could about all the religions. And then to me, Islam, it was the logical next step. And I was raised a Christian and I had so many questions and they weren't answered. My father actually is a preacher man and we talked a lot about religion, but I believed in God, but there was something missing link. And to me, Islam, it was like the intellectual missing link. And at this moment, I wasn't missing it anymore because I found it. And after my first years of studies, I became Muslim, alhamdulillah. And well, what was the actual reason? I think the biggest reason to me was Tawheed. It was the absolute unity of God, subhanahu wa ta'ala. And it was so simple, and then again, it was so full of wisdom. And the moment that I realized it, not that I realized about God, but that I realized that I was actually a Muslim, was that I, the moment that I walked from the grocery stores, my hands full of groceries, both hands, I had bags in both hands, and so I was balanced, and I was looking around, and I was looking at the trees, and the trees were slightly bowing, because it was a little breeze, it was during summer, and I remember it really well, because it smelled like, and it felt like summer, and I was so aware of the creation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and I remembered Surah Ar-Rahman. And Surah Ar-Rahman talks about وَنَجْمُ وَعَشَدَهُ يَسْجُدَانِ. So the stars and the trees are also bowing as devotion towards God. And it was so clear to me at that moment, that just a small thing, that you are aware of creation. And to me, this couldn't be coincidence. And Surah Ar-Rahman also talks about which of the favors of your Lord would you then deny? It was so simple and so kind of rhetorical question you could ask every day, but to me that was the moment and I was like, subhanAllah, I am a Muslim. I already was a Muslim. So that moment was the moment that I was honest to myself about the fact that I was Muslim. So actually the Shahada I did at that moment was a Shahada to myself. And alhamdulillah, the day is now 8 years ago. And we will always learn about Islam more and more and more. And I think that to me is also the beauty of Islam. You are never finished. There is always something else to learn. And I'm very curious. I'm a researcher, so I'm very happy that I can learn every day. And I just can't get enough.